Hello kids! In the previous video, we learned more about volume of solid shapes. In this video, we will see some of the misconceptions related to this. A new company has started production of juice in Champapur. This company has advertised that people of Champapur will have to make a unique shape using juice cartons. Whoever makes a shape of the juice carton having the highest volume will win the prize. All the villagers made different sizes using juice cartons. But what is this fight between Appu and Bhola? Oh, the owner of the company, Tarru the frog, has declared both Appu and Bhola as winners. So now, both of them are fighting over how can that be possible.
Look at how wide my size is as compared to Bhola's shape. It means a lot of volume of juice would fit in the boxes of this shape. The reward should only be given to me,
Appu told company owner Tarru.
No, my size is much longer than the size of Appu. So the total volume of the juice of the cartons that I am using will be more than the total volume of the juice of the box made by Appu. Only I should get that reward,
Bhola said.
Look, let me explain to you both. Each juice box is cuboid shaped, with the length of 10 centimeters, width of 4 centimeters, and a height of 3 centimeters. That means the bottom layer of each juice box, that is, the length times the width, is 10 times 4, which is equal to 40 square centimeters, and because the height of the box is 3 centimeters, there will be 3 such layers. This means the volume of one can of juice will be 40 multiplied by 3. That is 120 centimeters cubed.
Tarru the frog explained to Appu and Bhola.
Appu, how many juice boxes have you used in your shape?
Tarru the frog asked Appu.
50 boxes,
Appu quickly said.
This means the total volume of juice being used in your shape of container will be 50 times the volume of a box. 50 times 120. That is equal to 6,000 centimeters cubed. Bhola, how many boxes have you used in your shape?
Tarru asked Bhola.
I have used 50 boxes too,
Bhola told Tarru.
Appu, can you now tell us how many centimeters cubed of total volume of juice is being used in the shape made by Bhola?
Tarru asked Appu.
50 cartons have also been used in Bhola's shape. So the total volume of juice used in his shape will also be equal to 120 multiplied by 50. That is 6,000 centimeter cubed.
Oh, good. Now I get it. Even though Appu and my shapes look different, but because we have used the same number of boxes, the total volume of the juice boxes used in our shapes is exactly the same.
Bhola told Tarru. The two friends understood the point. Both of them together happily shared the prize in half. Children, In this video, we have seen some misconceptions related to volume of solid shapes.